One Extra.
It's BBC Radio One Extra, clipboard in hand. Hi-Viz in hand. How do I look?
Very nice, better than me.
Thanks. We haven't got Fergie from the Black Eyed Peas on the show today.
Ferdi or Fergie?
No, we haven't got Fergie. We have Ferdi from the car. Oh, yes, bro.
That's why I got confused and said Fergie or Ferdi. Nice one.
I don't know what the actual Fergie's doing now.
Who's Fergie?
Do you not know Fergie?
Fergie, I heard like a toy's name or something. Who's Fergie?
No, Fergie from the Black Eyed Peas.
Black Eyed Peas.
Fergie. Where is the love?
Where is the love? There's love outside somewhere.
Okay, cool. Ferdi, yeah. First question I feel like I have to ask you is, how much money have you made so far?
How much money have I made so far?
Yeah.
Not too much.
Ferdi, come on.
I'm still driving my Mini.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I can prove it.
You haven't financed another car yet?
Let me call my wife and then take the picture, send it to us.
You're still driving a Mini?
Yeah, 2002 model.
When are you going to get a new one?
Why I have to get another one?
You're rich now.
I'm not rich, I'm just normal. Like normal people, normal human.
How much money have you made now? Be honest. If you're not going to say, is it higher than 10,000? It's higher than 10,000. Now, in the song that you released, obviously, I didn't expect this, but you go quite political. So, are you quite happy that you've kind of pushed the agenda of Brexit? And what's your political beliefs?
Okay, we come to the real stage now. One second.
Yeah.
about the Brexit.
The Brexit.
If you look at the daily newspapers, I mean, I'm not saying daily newspapers, the name of the newspaper, no. Like, every day people buying the newspapers. I don't want to give the name of the newspaper.
Of course.
People reading, they checking the internet, they send that, they listen radio. Most of time, every single day, Brexit, Brexit, Brexit. Brexit. People got fed up all this.
Mm.
If you want to make a Brexit, one day make it. Don't every day repeat it, this. This is like giving headache. Start giving headache.
Mm.
For European people, for English people, who's original English I'm talking about, this is too much now. That's why I said forget the Brexit.
Okay.
That means think about Christmas coming, New Year coming, be happy with your family, be happy with your kids or relatives, do your shopping, cook your food, like that. Done all the time, put in your head, Brexit coming, some people gonna go away from this country, some people gonna stay in this country. Don't think something like, well, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen when the Brexit time has come. That's why I said, forget the Brexit at the moment, like, for a while.
Yeah, no, good
point.
Let
the politician let them do what they want to do.
So with your family and stuff, you said you had a wife. How's this been? All this fame all of a sudden. How have like your family dealt with it and your friends? Like, you know, you're a massive star right now.
I understand what you mean, but I already had a chat with my wife about the situation.
Mm.
I said to the wife, look, we've been married more than 10 years. We have two kids, 12 and 6 years old.
Oh, amazing.
Boys. They studying good. We love them. They listen to us. They are not naughty or noisy boys. I said to the wife, we are in this stage situation now. People made me famous. I didn't knock anybody's door. Come on, make me famous on something.
Yeah.
People, they share my videos and they put me up like this.
You got crashed into. You didn't do the crashing.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
And then I said to her, whatever is going to come from the outside, we have to accept it. Mm. Some people, they can like it. Some people, they're not going to like it.
Okay.
We have to be like, just be nice to people, I said to her. She said, okay, whatever you say, I'm listening. That's why we not change, like, oh, we're showing off something, or we're not going to... She didn't even come with me to the restaurant yet.
She not?
Since
what?
Now. She didn't even come to the club or something. I invite her.
Ferdi.
She say to me, I respect you. You do your job. I do my job at home.
Ferdi, me and my missus, you and your wife, dinner.
Yes, why not? But I have to ask the boss at home.
Oh, of course, yeah.
She's the boss.
Where's the trousers? But a lot of people want to know, what's happened to the cyclist? Because everyone's thinking, Ferdi's ran off with the money, he's the one who's rich, he's the one whose life's changed, and the cyclist is still on a bike. What's happened to him? Has he received any money? Or does he want to be famous?
That's why I've been sitting on this searchman. I asked my managers, you have to find this guy. I need to see him. I need to talk to him face to face. I even send him video messages to him. And then he just didn't turn up. But the end of the day, he came. I met him a few days ago.
Well, he came fast.
Yeah, he came. And then we had a chat a little bit face to face. And then I give him some tips like, I mean, come on. I didn't know you that time. You didn't know me. You just come crash me. And then I just say some words in the video. and aggressive, angry, funny, money, whatever, everything.
Yeah.
I said to him, would you like to stay with me? I mean, go with me.
Mm.
We can make a film, movie, or anything like
movie,
that.
Movie, wow.
I even say to him, like, come on, don't leave me alone in this world like that.
yeah.
Come with me. He say, okay, I will think about it. I will tell your managers and that. I don't know what happened. I'm still waiting for his phone call. I don't push him. I don't hate him or anything like that. Nothing
so
at all.
You haven't run off with all the money. You've tried to contact
him. Because that time, he already said sorry to me, and I forgive him.
Of course.
But I didn't know he put my video into the YouTube without my permission. He's got big mistake as well, actually. Yeah.
Well, you say that. You thought it was a mistake then. Look now.
Yeah, but how could we know that time is going to come to this stage? Because me and my wife, we became so aggressive after this video he put into the YouTube because people were calling, why are you going fast? Why are you coming fast? And then we understood wrong side. It's like, are they hating us or something? We was thinking. You get me? You see what position he put me in that time? But we didn't know. People sharing the video and they tried to make me famous.
So you'd be driving along the road and someone would go, why are you coming fast? And you're not even going fast.
Like
and you're like, what?
And I said, don't call me like that guy or something like that.
God.
I didn't intend to it like, they're going to make me famous. Come on, be nice or something. Or something. No, I was normal. I'm still normal.
But you're rich now.
Rich? Maybe in the future, let's see.
Now, I was got on the music video comments.
Yeah.
So it'd be good if you would want to reply to some of the things that some people have said. So here's one.
He looks like the Turkish version of Pitbull.
What do you think of that? You do look like Pitbull.
Some people, they call him Italian, Polish, Russian, Turkish. One word I have to tell them. I'm Turkish. From the earth. Doesn't matter where I come from, my friend. I got mouth, I got eyes, I got ears like you.
Yeah.
You're living on the world. It's a big matter where I come from. Man.
Where are you from? Come on.
I'm from the earth, as I've said.
Come on.
Sorry.
Here's another one.
Oh, Ferdi needs to be left in 2018. I have had enough.
That's not nice, is it?
For her, it's nice, maybe, but for me, it's not nice.
Not nice.
2018 is just finishing. Now we're going to start 2019.
Are you going to be left in 2018? Or you're going to be in 2019 as well?
Up to 2023. Because I'm going to be 40. Oh, sorry, I'm not going to say my age yet.
Here's one more.
So who's going to crash into me with a bike then?
Yeah, I feel like a lot of people feel like if they get crashed into a bike, they can become rich as well. Is it as easy as that?
I've got big massive message to these people. Whoever wants to have a crash to their head or something, please do not try anything like that. This is not a joke. That was the real accident. If you try to practice how was my video, you may lose your life. Please don't.
Wow.
This is so dangerous. I'm giving this message to all the teenagers, kids, or even adults.
Yeah.
Please do not try anything like this. This is not a joke. That was the one time in life happened to me. Even if I repeated this, you never know. Because why I'm saying this? No, hold it there, please.
Go on.
Hold it tight. Right there.
I'm with you.
Why I'm saying this?
Yeah.
Imagine.
Yes.
If somebody else in my position that time, changing the tire, he put his his head into the tire place, the area, okay? 60, 70 years old man, think about it. And somebody come and crush him by bike, yeah? And then he can go from his heart attack. You never know.
Wow.
Because you don't see what's coming to you.
Come, especially if it comes fast.
Yeah. And he came fast, yeah.
It did.
From the alleyway.
He did.
Yes, he did.
So, Ferdi, I want to speak to you about, you know, a lot of rappers, you might have seen it, some are not happy with how, you know, the scene is supported. Yeah. Some people will moan at me for doing an interview with you on One Extra.
Yeah.
They'll be like, why have you done that? You've never interviewed me. I put out all these tracks. You know, what have you got to say to them? Because they're like, you know, I've been grinding up and putting years of music out, and this guy comes along, gets hit on the head with a bike, and is suddenly famous.
Yeah, well, I can tell them, I'll tell you now. I just can tell them, look, my friend, whoever thinking like that, I didn't look for anything to become a famous. You people make me famous. Sorry. I was sitting at home watching my TV and then drinking my coffee after finish work. Sometimes I do overtime work. I'm tired. I need to take showers and that. I don't go outside and then check the musicians or actors and actor or BBC or another channel or something. Oh, make me famous. Look, I have a video. No. I have a period for this. Until now, I'm still working my normal job. I don't give up.
So, wait, you're working normal
just
now?
I'm working. I'm making the pictures. And the frame I'm doing, which is canvas, is called. Canvas job.
Canvas job.
Yeah, canvas. Which is the picture coming out from the computer to the...
So you work now?
Yes.
You're rich, though.
What do you mean rich?
My you don't need to
come
work.
Come on, yeah. Rich means, am I driving a Rolls Royce? Am I driving a Ferrari?
What?
Am I driving a
Question.
We're fighting now. Can you see my hands? Thank you very much. It's not mean. You saw me in the picture. I'm next to the Lamborghini or Ferrari or Rolls Royce. It's not my cars, yeah. My friend. Come on, wake up, people, please.
I thought they were.
That is the Boohoo Man car, Lamborghini. Thank you. You see how you shush now?
Okay, question.
Thank you, wake up.
I got a question. What shoes are you wearing right now?
Shoes. Do you think I'll buy this one?
Nah.
Do you think I'll buy this one?
I thought you bought them.
No.
They gave them to you. Boohoo Man.
I look like a sometime homeless.
Wow. So, Ferdi, I've got an idea. Obviously, you've performed live before. You've got the track Coming Fast out right now. The video looks amazing, by the way. So good if you could. I've never done a freestyle on my show before, and I'd love for you to be the first person that does a freestyle on it. You up for it?
Yes. Hey guys, don't go anywhere means it's not mean don't go anywhere. Go somewhere, but make sure that you better know where you're going, Mike. Come on, guys. We have to wake up. 2019. Think about 2020, you're gonna be like over age. Come on, guys. One word, every time we say, be careful, be careful, be careful. Yes, we have to be careful, but we have to think what we left at the back, Mike. That means don't forget. Be careful means forget everything, carry on, future or something. No, you have to look after what you left behind. Rap music, which is my style music as well. Example, when I open the fridge, there is no jam. When I open the fridge, there is no Nutella. It's not mean. I'm gonna die if there is no Nutella. I can put into bread cheese, my.
Bro. People like Stormzy come up here and do a freestyle. That. Up there, my friend. I'm not even lying.
I'm just not liking, man.
We got one more beat for you. This is a Drake song. Let's go, Ferdi. I know you got this.
Come on, London. London. Come on, get up. Like me, get up. Do some dancing. Show me. Show me your hands. Come on. Weekend is our nights, mate. We have to leave everything from our brain. Make it clear, brain. Because Monday morning may be going to work. Shake up yourself. Get some crazy nights. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, girls. I can see you. Don't go anywhere. My age, my body, my brain is everything is on me, like. I'm carrying this because I got brain.
Right.
I'm carrying this because I got heart.
Wait for it.
When you look at the famous person, don't look at the camera. Look at the famous person. What are you saying to you? Don't lose yourself to look at the camera. Just show off, man. Guys, wake up. When you go to clubs, parties, or house parties, whatever, enjoy yourself, but under control. Make sure, don't make it full up the hospitals.
You, my friend.
Yeah, I'm fairly, yeah.
I know that. You're talented.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
With a capital T.